Hi, in this video I will show you how you can add Typescript to your existing React project. I will base on my application, which I developed in my previous video. Also, I helped myself using Facebook guide. So, let's start! First of all, we need to install types to our project. Great. The next step is to change extension of our index file to TypeScript. And then restart our server. And now I will restart the server. As you can see, the TypeScript configuration was created and also detected. Great. It seems that our application has no errors, but we have more to do. If you go to the page, you see that there is no additional steps, but we want to change other JavaScript files. So let's do it now. I will start the server again. Okay, now you can see that some of our libraries are missing types. Sometimes they have appropriate type library which we can just install. Sometimes you need to create types to the library. But in this case, for React Router DOM, we need to only install the types. So let's do it now. Okay, let's reload the application. Okay, this is another library which need types. Hopefully, it was the last library. Yes, and now we need to add types to our components. Let's start from the most top component, which is app component. As you can see, the type is missing from properties, but also from the entire component. Now, I would like to show you that each component in React extend component which have such an interface. The interface where the first argument is our properties and the second is the state. These types we need to define. So now we create properties and state for our app. The first are properties, the second state. And now we can use our type. As you can see, we have many other problems with types. Now it's time to add particular properties to our types. First, we need to add these three variables. Now, I will add any type. Also, there is another property Yes, we need to add also this property. About these errors, we will fix them later. As you can remember, we use random user API to fetch users. So now, let's go to the page and see what are attributes of the user. This is exactly result and each user data. Also, there is info, which is top user info and info. So now, let me add these types to the project. Okay, I'm back. I prepare type for users info and type user, which is fetched from our API. As you can see, this is the state with our types. So we have array of users and top users. Also, we store info and info about our top users. Now, we don't have any errors in this file, so we can move to another components. Let's go to the init page component. There we need also add types for our component. I prepare properties and state for our component. Our properties are top users, and our state is active index. Also, there is one important thing. We use default props. And to deal with this, we need to add static variable. We can do it like this, where declare static default props. Now, the error is gone, and we can go to another component. Again, we have properties and state for this particular component. In this component is all. We can move to another. In this component, we don't have any methods apart from render. So I will just add any as a type for our properties and our state. and I will continue. I add properties and state for our component, and also I create type for user, which is used in this list. Apart from the standard user comes from the API, we have number as an index of this user, and property is collapsed. We have some more errors to resolve, so let's go one by one. Now this is interesting thing, because in this input HTML element we have event on change, and in this case we need to add React type, which is called change event with HTML input element. This is correct type for our event. Now let's see if we have any more chain problems. Okay. About this we don't have to worry about, because we have installed types for React strap. So let's reload the application. Great! Our application is still working. Everything looks fine. Thank you for watching this video. Let me know in comments if you have any problems, and I will try to help you. Also, see my other videos. See you and take care. Bye.